When I met Ketna for the first time in the university, I found her really cute little bunny. She's like a little Gujarati dhokla to me.
आजा हुन दर ते आजा आजा हुन दर ते आजा आजा